We're very, very excited to finally be underway and moving forward. We've come through a very difficult economic period, as you know, with an elongated recovery. And we are, in fact, the first new construction privately owned CCRC development in the United States. And that's a testimony to our perseverance and to our financial strength. We've never had an unsuccessful project. Most people walk into our projects and go, wow, which I think they'll do here.